products do you buy online?
I usually go for stuff I don't have to try on. Usually watches or vouchers, stuff on discount, like gym equipment.
Anything. Absolutely anything.
Well, practically subscriptions for, and I don't know, digital assets.
I do purchase from eBay, Amazon. I ship using Aramex, DHL. Yeah, I'm used to it. Electronics. I don't usually buy clothes because I have to try them, and I'm not comfortable with this.
I don't buy anything online. I don't find it necessary. I go out to shop, live shopping. I buy just games on online.
Sometimes it's like personal thing, you know, like books. Sometimes things like contact lenses. Sometimes it's services like advertising. Mostly that.
No. You know, due to the trust issues and the payment issues, because here we don't have PayPal, but they were introducing it here right now. Eventually, if the trust issues is better, yeah, I'll buy online because it saves time and money eventually.
No, not really. I'm not interested because financially I'm still not independent and I still live with my parents, so we don't do this. And my dad is not really with this idea of buying online.
Anything that is anything that goes from clothing to travel tickets and so on. And if it's clothing, anything that I don't have to try on first.
Usually electronics or books, CD, music sometimes. That's about it, more or less. So far, I mean. But I haven't pushed it further, but I think there's a lot of potential to do that. I don't buy though from Lebanon, I buy from abroad. Because I find it safer, I don't know, somehow.
What payment method do you use?
The credit card, Visa card. Yeah, because until now we don't have any other alternative here.
Usually I do it via something called a web card. It's a credit card, but you take it from your bank, and especially for online users, just fill it like with $200,
$300. Yes, credit card. Yes, I use. Of course, I can't use PayPal, so I use online payment gateways. I use my credit card. I'm comfortable with this.
My credit card.
Mostly credit card. Although there's a lot of issues that I've been running into lately. Oh, a lot of airline tickets as well, I forgot to mention. Sometimes I experienced that lately. The online payment of one of the airlines would not accept the card, but the card was perfectly valid. So I was phoning the card company, phoning the airline agency. So I then ended up having to walk into the office to pay for it, which was beat all the point.
I have a credit card for online purchasing, so it has a limit. So if there's any fraud, I'm secured. But yes, I use, or PayPal. I use PayPal also.